Viana Derive on Avenida Paulista within the financial district and heart of downtown Sao Paulo. The dominant forces driving Sao Paulo are commerce, infrastructure, and growth. Throughout the city, moments of dissension are intertwined within the dense urban fabric. More specifically, the informal arts, graffiti, and their moments of subversion were selected as wayfinding strategies throughout the city.
Yeah, that's kind of like what we're looking at. We're looking at the graffiti in Sao Paulo.
Vila Madalena.
Yeah?
Yeah, there are many graffiti in these streets. Okay. And galleries too.
Okay, and how do people in Sao Paulo feel about graffiti? Do they like it, do they embrace it, or do they like want it away?
There are these two ways of thinking. Uh-huh. Personally, I like it.
Yeah.
I really love street art, and yeah. I think we have a very great city, so it gives a colorful looking for the city.
Okay.
It's great. I like it, but some people think it's a dirty, marginal style or something like that. But I think now it's getting better, thinking about it's a kind of art.
Yeah, so it's embraced more now than before.
Okay,
cool.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cayó la luna, se apaga el farol. En este mundo todo es mentira, la verdad todo es mentira, yo me digo todo es mentira, ¿por qué será? Esperando la última.